General manager of HCW.
Ladies and gentlemen, after what happened at Fall from Grace, I would like to offer Lance Mannion the opportunity of a lifetime to face Toxide for a shot at revenge against UWW.
Lance Mannion in the ring here.
I found this. Dara found this in his couch and he put that out. And I was like, can I have that? And he was like, yeah.
Looks like we've got some. We've got a match here. It's going to be Toxide facing off against Lance Mannion. All right, there's the bell. This match is underway.
Wow, the move came out surprisingly early.
Toxide has got the champion down early here. Or the champion, I mean Lance Mannion, sorry.
This is a Halloween special, right?
He is no longer the champion. He was for a long time. Toxide with a nice vertical suplex there. He's back up to his feet. Lance Mannion still feeling the effects. It's quite a stiff ring. And you can see.
I don't know about that. Charlie Sheen?
The toll it takes already this early.
Charlie Sheen.
So Toxide pulling Lance out on to the mat here, out in the entrance ramp. Toxide up on the base here. Oh, and he hits him with a huge elbow drop off the ring. And Mannion kicking his legs.
Like a squirrel girl, like his manager, Claw Suburbanite.
Hey, Claws, you suck! Go back to Dublin, you British bastard!
I don't need to prove myself.
There's
to
so many things wrong with that.
Not to mention, you couldn't.
Oh, it just drops him down. With a slam there.
Wait, if he's from Dublin, why is he wearing a
pants? Stupid.
Alright, and Mannion and Toxide up in the ring. He's been working Mannion pretty hard here.
Fried potatoes and jam.
Toxide. Oh! Kick from Mannion. Out of nowhere. Sends Toxide on the canvas here. Oh, and he gets his shoulder up.
Welcome back to BBW HCW Wrestling.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! Just drops him with the double stomp into a seated senton.
Watch out, man. Watch out.
Covers him.
One.
Shoulder comes up at one.
Come on, Toxide.
Come on.
You got this, Toxide.
I gave you that hair. Toxide back up to his feet. Mannion in control.
In the chest.
Got his head down. What's he going for here? Wait, he's not gonna do.
Punch him in the face.
Not this. No way. Can't get him up. Oh, and he kicks him. This man, he could not get Toxide up.
Okay, he Mr. Toxide, I'm paying force. You to show your wrestling moves, not your ass.
Lance Mannion climbing onto the top turn, top of the ladder here. What's he going for? He's all the way up. Oh! Say goodnight! And that's it!
When was the last time you seen a man jump onto a waterbed?
Good lord! Lance Mannion with the trademark athleticism. What a match right there. Incredible.
What? I can hear you. How you guys doing tonight?
We're wild.
There's a lot of things going on in ACW right now. A whole lot of things. A lot of crazy things. Like we had these five new guys come in, and I thought, hey, great. I got five new friends. And then they go and attack Lance Mannion. I don't get it, but that's not what I'm out here to talk about. I'm here to talk about somebody who I thought was my friend. But he's not my friend anymore. I'm talking about the Wrangler. I don't understand why a guy has to interfere with a match that he has no part in. I have no idea what he has against me, but I know he did me wrong. And I'm gonna make this right. I want a title shot for the Great Lakes title. So I'm calling you out, Wrangler. You better come out here.
You want this? You think you can beat me for this? All right. See, I'll give you a chance. One chance. But we do it by my rules. How we do it out the Old West. Falls count anyway.
This match is scheduled for a one fall, and it is a triple threat. Introducing first, Kyle Kaplan.
Come on, guys! Let's go!
All right, trying to get the crowd fired up here is Kyle Kaplan. He's taking the microphone.
Ladies and gentlemen, St. Clair Shores, Michigan, I am Kyle Kaplan! Whoa.
Who are you?
Who exactly are you? Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, tonight I face a vampire. A man they call Damon? What's a Damon? Right? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna shove a stake through his chest. I'm gonna make him feel so much pain, I'm gonna turn him mortal. Damon, get out here now so I can make you look like a bitch.
Hey.
What's this?
What the hell?
What? We did not agree to no one else!
It's supposed to be a singles match.
It's scheduled for one fall.
Anybody else? We did not agree to anybody else.
This.
And made his way to the ring. Spike. And ta-da!
Oh! Things are off to start here.
Oh, heck of a match starting right now. Oh,
ladies and gentlemen, wow, things are off to a brutal start right now.
This is Dirk McGavin and Rick Joss over at HCW.
Dirk McGavin here, and oh, we got Kyle Kaplan right down on the ground next to us here already. What's this? Is Damon? Damon's got something in mind. Oh, he's going for a razor's edge. What a move! And that's got Spike down there. And there's an
excellent spear.
All right,
goes for the pin.
Goes for the cover. Does Kyle Kaplan? Oh, Spike Vendetta, able to kick out here. All right. All right, what's he going for? Oh, big vertical suplex.
Break him in half.
All right. Some good action here to start off.
Come on!
All right, Kyle Kaplan.
Trying to get the crowd hyped up.
Oh, what?
Ooh, low grip, low grip.
That looked below the belt to me.
By Damon.
Oh, and what's this? Spike on the offense now. Shots to the right hands to the head, and Damon down. Oh! And he hits him with a milk crate.
Getting his vitamin D for the day.
Not a bad idea, a day like today. What's he going for? Oh! He's got a spinning toe over face lock.
Trying to choke out the vampire.
He talks!
Oh, shot to the back of the neck.
Get up.
Kyle Kaplan with a strong showing already thus far. The only man on his feet at the moment. Oh, and a drop kick right to Damon, and he's sent out of the ring, but a big enziguri kick from Spike.
Come on, Spike. Get out of the way.
Oh, and Spike, right here in front of us. Oh,
ooh.
Big shot with the milk crate there.
Spike masking with the milk crate.
He's got him masked here. Oh, what is this?
Doesn't he know that there's holes in it? He can
break
it.
Broken up by Damon. Oh. Small to the back of Spike Vendetta and a big roundhouse kick. Both men exchanging. Oh.
Jackie Chan.
Some big elbows there. Oh, right into the ladder. And out. On the ground is Kyle Kaplan.
Kyle Kaplan.
Damon
spitting out,
has the advantage, certainly, at this point in the match. Oh, Kyle struggling back up to his feet. Oh, a big reverse DDT. Oh, and a drop kick from Kyle Kaplan onto Damon. Goes for the cover on Spike. Oh, only two. All right. Kyle Kaplan showing us his frustrations.
All that teenage angst he has.
Oh, what's he going for here?
Boston Crab?
Oh, he's going for it. Yeah, he's got him in the double leg Boston Crab.
Come on.
Vicious. Vicious hold.
Can he hold out?
Cinched in. Cinched in. It looks like Spike. Oh! It's broken up. Damon pulling Spike back in, goes for the pin. Oh! Kyle is there.
That's for you, darling.
Kyle Kaplan.
Kyle Kaplan. Oh, big kick to Damon. Here in the center of the ring now. Oh, takes him over with an STO.
Stop it!
He's complete control of the ring.
Oh, and Spike goes down. It looks like that one may have been south of the border.
Vicious elbow.
Corkscrew elbow. Beautiful maneuver.
The vampire's having trouble breathing. How odd.
Spike is still out on the outside of the ring. Kyle, the only man up right now. Oh, and another drop kick. And Damon sent to the outside.
Come on!
Okay.
Attempting to get the crowd hyped up to no avail.
Here we go.
Oh, what's he going for here? Oh, it's reversed. Takes him down. Oh, and a DDT to the leg, just snapping that leg. Damon still.
The crowd is dead as Damon right now.
Down on barely the outside.
Barely breathing.
But what a nice little kickoff. Showing some new talents, prospects for future ACW stars.
One.
Goes for the cover on Spike, and that is it. And Kyle Kaplan.
Thank you!
Has won.
He's
you guys. Can't say I blame him. Can't say I blame him at all. So what do you think about that match?
I thought it was terrible. Pretty boy should never win.
Oh, what's this? Wow, he's biting him. He is biting him. The vampire strikes. What is that?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God. He is bleeding.
You asshole.
From the neck. Good Lord.
Someone get this man in the ball shot.
Oh, what's this? Spike now. Oh, sends him into the lawn chair. Oh, brings him back in.
Winning at what cost, Dirk?
Oh, and the beatdown continues on Kyle. The ref doesn't even know what to do. I can't blame him at all.
That's why it's funny.
And now, the HCW champion, Jay Buckley!
I just get so wet looking.
Yeah! Woo! Yeah!
It's gonna be my tune, Jay.
You wanna beat him someday?
Right here.
Hey, where's the ref? Ref.
Do we have a referee?
Do we have a ref? I'll
let you. Do we have a referee?
Oh, look, it's the referee.
Coffee Worm Willie.
Ring the bell.
Come on, Cole, you can get this little guy.
Hey, Cole, my ankles are better than your heels.
That joke was lame.
Hey, cut your hair. You look like a woman. Get up, Jerry!
Oh my gosh, Jerry, you're so champion.
Jerry already looks winded.
Oh my gosh!
One, two,
that athleticism!
There you go! Yeah, look at that athleticism!
Get out of it, Jerry!
What do you say, Jerry? Rip the shoulder out, come on.
Hey, Cole, I hope you retire before the senility kicks in.
Come on, Cole. Stand back.
There you go.
Oh, oh my god! Oh.
Yeah!
Such strength!
What I meant!
Such fortitude! Such wow!
So many wow.
One, two. Champ's not going down so easily. Elbow right to the temple.
My fault.
Headbutts right to the stern.
Double chin.
Oh no!
I tapping out.
What's the blood, Mark?
What's he doing?
What's he doing?
He's sitting on him.
Oh my goodness.
See, this is how my Colt moves, sitting on him.
He's just dissecting his legs.
He's handling like a wrestler. Compliments of you.
Get him! Get him, Jay!
You can't be lazy with that man. A quarter crab isn't gonna cut it.
Don't turn out the champ like that.
My goodness,
is it required? Come on, Jay. You got this.
Come on! Oh! 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 Elbow drop right to the sternum!
Bring the sternum there, dear man.
Two.
Hey, they don't count though, man. His feet are off the mat.
Yeah. Oh! Oh, that athleticism!
Such athleticism.
You can tell that Jay really did his stretches before this match.
He seems to be very loose.
Yeah, Jay! One, two.
Champ's not going down that easy.
You don't have to think about it.
Like an arm table.
Oh, Jay!
Ugly goes down.
Uh-oh. What's he gonna do here?
Oh my gosh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh no, oh no. Come on, Jay, you can get out of this.
You face tougher about it.
Oh,
see the
next week.
Look at that!
This is unprecedented. He's sick. Everything.
Oh, Jesus!
The last time I did that, I was walking home.
Oh, goodness. What is Jay up to now? Oh, come on.
Cole, you don't need a high five, bro. You ain't need to show anything to these fans.
Coward.
Shoulders out of the ring.
You gotta be kidding me. That's that ring press, Cole. There we go. God.
Come on, Jay. Oh, in the face. A heel to the temple.
You'll talk about those real heels.
Yeah, you're a little pumped up, man.
No! You could feel that one.
My goodness.
That leg drop sent out shockwaves.
Somebody check the Richter scale.
Oh no.
No, he's dead.
Was that real?
He's dead.
He's done.
He's dead.
Oh man.
Oh my goodness, and he recovered!
Oh!
Jay Buckley was some of the most tremendous endurance I've seen in all my years.
Letter! Letter! Letter!
Come on, Shay. Come on, buddy. What are you doing?
I'm watching. Oh, my goodness.
He's dead. He's so dead.
One. Two.
Oh.
He beats the champ. No.
Boo. Boo.
Come on, get out of here. Match is over. Get out of here, Ralph.
Can we all just get along? Why can't we be friends?
Not my belt.
Right?